Buenas noches, signore e signore. Sì, mi nombre Cinzia Fiordeponti, mi paese Abruzzo, Italia. Buenas noches.
Miss Italy, Cinzia Fiordeponti. Miss Spain, number three on the list of 12 semifinalists is Miss Italy. Miss Italy, please, and the interpreter, please. I know that she wants an interpreter. You do you not?
No.
You do not want an interpreter?
Yes.
Yes, you do. She is Cinzia Fiordeponti. She's 21. She lives in Rome. And she just finished her first year of pre-law, and she wants to be a judge. Ask her why she wants to be a judge.
Perché vuoi diventare un giudice?
Beh, veramente io ho detto giudice, sì, però in questo periodo sto andando a scuola di recitazione perché la mia passione, vera passione, è di diventare un'attrice.
And what did she say?
She said that she really means to become an actress instead of a lawyer.
Oh, she's changed her mind.
Yes, she has.
Since she got here.
Because she says her real passion is to become an actress.
She wants to be an actress, but in her biography she said she wanted to be a judge. Ask her when she changed her mind.
Tu hai detto che volevi essere un giudice, perché hai cambiato?
Non ho cambiato. Nell'attesa, nel momento in cui io vado a scuola di recitazione, cerco di fare anche degli esami all'università. Siccome è il primo anno e non ne ho dato nessuno, penso che la mia carriera sarà l'attrice.
While she studies, she likes to study in an acting school. She hasn't given up the idea of being a lawyer.
Well, maybe she can be an actress and a part-time judge.
Puoi essere un'attrice e nel mezzo tempo
un giudice.
She thinks that's a good idea?
È una buona idea.
Certo.
And maybe a soccer coach too.
Forse anche per aiutare nel calcio.
Nel calcio?
Calcio.
Sì.
Should I add that too? Fine.
No.
Thank you, Miss Italy. Thank you. Miss Italy.
Cinzia is 5'9" tall and weighs 123 pounds. She's 21 years old and she has light brown hair and dark brown eyes.
South Africa. The last name on the list of 5 finalists is Miss Italy. In a very few moments, one of these 5 young ladies will be our new Miss Universe. Miss Italy. Our thanks to our finalists, and a word of warning to you armchair judges there at home. Make your final decisions quickly, because we're only moments away from learning who will be the new Miss Universe. The second runner-up is Miss Italy. Both of you step down here, please.